Der Video ist leider nicht mehr so schmolbach und kein Zwiedei, wenn er vorschlägt, der Chai von mir bei Paramilia Malka. So we have so much to cover. Yesterday we mentioned the ability of transforming the entire year in these days with small steps. And Rav Yonatan Eibeschitz can't miss out on Rav Yonatan Eibeschitz. He says that these 7 days between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, each one corresponds to the days of the entire year. So for example, tomorrow is Thursday, today we're waking up to Thursday. So that means that whatever we do on Thursday, we could fix all the Thursdays of the year. That's how incredible these days are. So let's take advantage. Now let's understand how much power there is in every little act that we do and how much siyata d'shmaya we could get. So this is one of my favorite Be'er Heitevs. You could look it up. It's a thing, Siman Reish Beis, right here in the Siman and Aseres Yemei Tshuva. It's the only place where I think you have a Chassidus HaMaiseh. And I mean that just because usually you would expect this type of maise in Hasidic Svarim. What does it say in the Be'er Heitev? He quotes a sefer called O Chadash. And he's discussing the question of whether you should do Kiddush Levana or not during Aseres Yemei Tshuva. So as I mentioned, I started mentioning, my minhag is to do Kiddush Levana, even though it's a very interesting machlokes. The Rama says, no, don't make Kiddush Levana until Motzei Yom Kippur, like probably most of you are knowing to. The Levush argues, he says, no, why not? Chop another schus, and who knows, that might tip the scale, right? Because right now we're 50-50, that's how we have to assume that we're 50-50. So therefore, try to chop. So there's a very interesting machlek, as the Aruch HaShulchan says, especially if you're living in countries where it's cloudy, it's not always easy and safe to rely on Motzei Yom Kippur, so it's kedai, there's another reason why to do it. But here is what the Be'er Heitev quotes, the most amazing story. And there's the significance to this story, you'll understand in a second. The story basically is that this person was captured by bandits. They threatened to kill him. That's it. They're killing him. So this Yid, Helika Yid, told them, listen, I understand you're going to kill me, but can you let me do one mitzvah before I die? So they said, sure. So it happened to be that there was the Levana, B'chidusha, the new moon. So he looks at the new moon, and he starts davening B'kavana, the way he's supposed to do Kiddush Levana. And he finally gets to the part where it says, Keshem Shani Roiked Kenegdech V'in Yochelin Gorbach, just like I am dancing in front of you, that's where the custom of dancing in front of the Levana of the moon, and I can't touch you, Kach Lo Yochlu Kolin Vayli Gorbach, so too all the enemies won't be able to touch me. Now the custom is, and I've seen this by the Tenko Rav, so I try to do this too, is that when you say the words Keshem Shani Roiked Kenegdech, just like I'm dancing, you should really dance, so you should jump. Some people lift their legs, different levels of exercise. This Yid did the proper, you know, diluk, proper jump, and suddenly the wind took him right over the enemies, right over these bandits, and he was able to run away. That's the end of the story. Now, what is this story doing in a Be'er Heitev? Be'er Heitev is in the halachic codification. We're speaking about halacha here, not these super stories. But the answer is that these days are so supernatural, and we have to appreciate that the little acts we do during these days have so much more significance and power, and that's, I think, why this story is here. So Kiddush Levana specifically, which is about becoming a new person, Klal Yisrael being renewing themselves in front, I think that's a deeper meaning behind it. Therefore, Be'er Heitev was quoting this amazing story to tell us, you should know the little acts that we do, the little acts that we accept upon ourselves, the little chumras that we say, Hashem, I want to be close to you, have an incredible power, superpowers. They could take you to places way beyond what you'd ever dream of. Have an amazing day.